Writing your memoirs? Don't forget the hyphen between spider and man.
Get the chopper ready. I won't be long. I'm surprised you made it this far. But your foolishness ends now.
You do know I can still see you, right?
8 years of this insolence.
Oh, for me? You shouldn't have.
Gotta wait for an opening. It's reloading.
What's wrong, Willy? You seem angry.
I will destroy you!
That gave me an opening.
Some annoyance!
Hang in there. It'll be over soon.
You are everything that's wrong with this city!
Huh. I was gonna say the same to you.
You know what to do, men!
Surround him! Everybody run!
You fool! Train to fight, so fight!
Gonna teach you respect!
No! I can handle myself! Imbeciles!
Now? Yeah, maybe later. finally off to Rikers, huh? You know, I think you've got more enemies in there than I do.
If you think this will be more than a minor inconvenience...
Whoop, gotta go. Hey, good luck, Willy. I have a feeling you're gonna need it.
Idiot! I'm the one who kept order in this city! 1 month! In 1 month, you'll wish you had me back!
Hi, Herman.
Seriously? Give it up! You're never gonna catch me!
That's what you said last time.
I don't wanna hurt you! You'll just pull me down!
Wow, that's considerate. What's the money for, Herman?
Why do you care?
Actually, I don't. Just trying to make a light conversation.
I'm done talking!
But this could be so much more rewarding if we connected on an emotional level! Wait, I forgot. You don't have emotions. Come on, Herman! Please talk to me so we can make it interesting! Gotcha. Now let's talk. Noted. Honestly, Herman, why are you robbing again? You know the police are watching your every move. I mean, we all know you're kind of dumb, but I didn't think you were this dumb. You must be desperate, which means you're not just stealing for yourself. You must be working with someone, or for someone. You can tell me who it is now, or make me punch it out of you later. Your choice.
Not enough.
Move, move, move!
Zero personality, but your suit is awesome. Can we talk design details? Maybe later.
Good work, Spider-Man. Did you learn anything about his motive?
I tried, but he's not very talkative. Plus, I think he hates me.
You have that effect on a lot of people.
But you love me, right, Yuri?
I tolerate you.
Wow. That might be the nicest thing you've ever said to me. Herman! Long time no see. Hey, I'm no lawyer, but I'm pretty sure that's a parole violation. Guess we're stuck in here for a while. Wanna play 20 questions? No? How about we thumb wrestle? Okay, face punch it is. Whoa! Your gauntlets are all digital now, aren't they?
Have it your way. You wanna fight? Let's fight!
Man, can't wait to put you back behind bars so we can talk science. Remember our first fight? Me, so young and stupid! You just stupid!
You talk too much!
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio of talking versus not talking? Also, how would you measure? Words per minute? Syllables per second? Or is it more about how many words one uses to express a single thought? It's all so subjective, if you ask me! Okay, now I can do some real damage.
Why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I don't, they'll kill me! Stand still!
If you ask nicely, maybe. Coming your way!
Gotcha!
banks anymore. You're lucky you found actual cash. If you really want to rob banks, try day trading. It's all the rage.
Wait. Oh, no!
Oh, come on, Herman! Tell me who you're working for. I can help you cut a deal.
If I talk, I'm dead! They made that very clear!
Yourself. Literally. The angry drug lord drank alone. There's a poem in there somewhere.
You know better than me. Never was the literary type.
How'd you even manage to connect with Norton Lee?
I'm top of my game. I don't go knocking. People find me. No?
You look at Punch Tombstone for days and he wouldn't feel it. Wonder if the counter drug would work on him.
Boys, get in here! You remember last time we did this dance?
Hurts when it rains, but otherwise dandy. Sweet of you to ask. I can't use the counter drug till I take out Tombstone's gang. Oh, so flattered. But the exploitation of the suffering thing gives me pause. I need to clear out his men before I try the counter drug.
I like my product. Call it brain dust.
You have your marketing department cook that name up?
I am the marketing department. wouldn't want to take a break, would you?
Oh, Ronnie, tired? Someone's been skipping cardio. He's wearing down. I'm close. Time to take him down.
The hell was that some dose me with? Feel kind of funky.
Oh, you know. Articulated de-blocking agent. The usual. He's exhausted. Time to end this.
My tongue feels funny. Is my tongue supposed to feel funny?
Oh, yeah! Totally. 100% normal. I think. Someday, Lonnie, I want to find you doing good. Running a soup kitchen or something.
Soon as soup pays, I'm in. End of the day? This is what I love. Great fight. Great challenge.
You and I are very different people. Can we say your crazy drug lord days are done? Please?
Sure. For now. Hell of a run, though.
Not quite how I'd describe it.
That's new.
Too much to hope you'll be taking it easier now that you're, you know, mortal?
Not a chance. Threat of death just ups the thrill. Hell of a left hook. Can't wait for the rematch.
I can.
I like you.
Lee's getting away.
Finally.
Sorry I'm late. It's kind of my thing. Are you doing this?
Paying off an old debt.
Better keep my distance for now. That didn't work. Better wait for an opening. His guard's down. An opening.
No brakes? No problem.
That totally worked last time. Yuri, we still doing construction on 42nd and 1st?
Street's closed for another month. Why?
Next up, prison.
Hello, Spider-Man. We've never been properly introduced. I'm
Otto Octavius. There is no Icarus, is there?
No. Martin needs no assistance to secure the anti-serum. Icarus was a ruse to get you into position.
Into position? Huh?
To work for a man like Octavius. Backup plans for his backup plans.
Hey!
Pete, are you okay? What's happening?
Traffic's rough. Listen, Lee's coming for the anti-serum. We need to find Oscorp's Devil's Breath lab before he does.
On it right now. Follow every building permit in the city. If there's a record of the lab, I'll find it.
That's great! Okay. Talk soon, MJ!
Trap failed?
Softened him up. Time for plan B. The wisdom fine pairing.
Just like oil and water, sure. Down, one to go. How many times have we done this dance, Adrian? A dozen? Two dozen?
Once too many. Tonight will be your last waltz. Looks like that hurt.
Electro's been grounded.
Spider-Man, I presume. If you really cared about this city, you'd be helping me expose Osborn for the criminal he is.
By killing innocent people?
I would have restored the power.
You're sick. You need help.
I have all the help I need, and we will not stop until Norman gets what he deserves.
I hate it when they team up. Just need to catch my breath.
Pick on someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Hulk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out.
Means an end, Hulk! All of life means an end!
So what's the end for these particular means?
Freedom! True freedom! No more you! No more Rhino! I am almost sorry to destroy your tiny face. Almost.
Okay, Rhino, let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorps, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't know? Beg him to give up?
Like an old married couple, you two! Huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about the We Murdered Spider-Man and used his corpse for a blanket today?
Sergeant, please! You embarrass yourself!
Particular lesson. Thanks! Didn't I hear you took a poetry class or rap? Like a therapy thing?
Here is Wing. Along came Spider. I sat down beside him.
Delightful!
What Octavius will do if he finds out you failed!
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
A little force together time might help you boys learn to play nice.
know my moves. You know I'm gonna wreck you.
Surprise me if you can.
He's got my finishers too?
What? Scared of me? I don't blame you. This will be over quick.
Is that a photogenic energy source? Stop trying to kill me so I can peek out. He's using moves. Time for a new approach.
You can take this seriously, or you can die.
You can't block if he's incapacitated.
You're still holding back.
I'm not trying to kill you.
Here, I thought you were learning. Sloppy.
What that feels like. I don't know if you were paid to kill me or recruit me, but kind of suck at both.
You can do a job fast, or you can do it right. Come on, that's pathetic.
I need to catch him off guard. School's out, Taskmaster. Why are you stalking me?
An organization hired me to see if you were worth recruiting.
I'd rather be Jonah Jameson's foot masseur than work for anyone who'd hire you.
Your loss? They pay six figures. Guess some people just deserve to be poor.
Six figures? Nah. I know about the accident. I know what happened to your parents.
The accident? You sound as clinical as Osborn. My parents died because of me. Because of what Osborn did to me.
You're more than your past. Don't let it control you.
I tried so hard to make my parents proud, to honor their legacy. But to truly honor them, Osborn must see justice.
I won't let you do this, Martin.
His pain, his anger, it's fueling his power.
sample.
No! No, Martin! I told you, I'm sorry. It was an accident. I was trying to help.
Yeah. You don't help people. You use them.
This won't bring your parents back.
Why do you insist on trying to save this piece of scum?
I'm trying to save you, Martin. Don't let revenge win. Fight it! Martin, you can walk away!
No! Osborne must suffer!
Ah!
know. But this is the wrong way, Martin.
That look on your face. You can't imagine how satisfying it is. Ready for your final act?
I would not worry about him right now.
He needs a hospital.
No. No hospital. Feast.
You did the impossible, Doc. But now I have to destroy it. With a little creation of my own.
To beg? Not gonna happen.
The world will know the truth before they mop you off the pavement.
Go!
Tell them what you did.
I never.
Everything you have is built on lies. Lies! You stole my my company, my ideas. Now, the truth.
The truth. Okay. The truth is, you were only ever worth a damn when you worked for me. The truth is, you could never accept that I'm better than you. You're a failure, Otto, and you always will be.
Otto, I've worked your whole life to help you. Please.
You're fighting the wrong man. But have it your way.
We don't have much time! Please!
I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborn pays for his crimes!
And I
disappointment. Parker.
You knew?
I tried to warn you, Peter, but you didn't listen.
You knew?
I won't let you win. This means too much to me!
Not more than it means to me!
If you want to change the world, you have to be the kind of man who can make the hardest decisions.
I couldn't agree more!
I saw you as a son. I should have known you'd turn on me, just like all the others.
Turn? I've worshipped you, your mind, your conscience, wanting to help others, the way you never gave up.
That's because men like us have a duty, a responsibility. To use our talents in the service of others. Even if they don't appreciate it. We have to do what's best for those beneath us, whether they understand it or not.
No, you're wrong! You are everything I wanted to be! You just threw it away!
Yes, of course. You're right, Peter. Oh. I see that now. The neural interface affected my mind.
We can fix it together. If you'll help me.
Do everything I can. I'll make sure you get the best help.
No! If they put me away, they'll take my arms! I'll be trapped in this useless body! Please, Peter. That wasn't me. You said you'd never abandon me. You promised. Remember? And of course, you'll rest easy, knowing your secret is safe with me.
You do what you think is best, Doc. It's all any of us can.
Peter?
Even when it hurts like hell.
Peter, where are you going? Peter?
Still viable. We'll need the entire sample as a base to produce more doses.
How long will that take?
A few hours. Maybe a day.
What if we use it to cure someone right now?
Then there won't be enough to cure the others. I'll give you a few minutes.
Gonna be okay, ma'am. I've got the cure right here.
Take off your mask. I want to see my nephew.
You knew?
I've known for a while.
I never wanted you to worry.
I did. And I am so proud of you. And Ben would be too. All the people you've saved.
I don't know what to do.
Yes, you do.
So?
Hi, Mary Jane Watson, associate editor.
Congrats.
Thank you.
I knew you could do it.
What about you? Find a job yet?
Oh, no, but,
I'll be right with you, honey. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
I was actually considering maybe a career change.
Hmm?
Yeah, I think I might want to become a chef.
I'm sorry, no, it's... You're a scientist. A good one.
Yeah, the last project I worked on, I created a monster octopus that almost destroyed the city, so...
Yeah. I mean, you do make a hell of a chicken curry.
I do. Still working on my dumplings, though.
Going camping?
Oh, my new place isn't gonna be ready for about a week, so I'm gonna be crashing with Miles for the next few nights.
Oh. You know, you can always stay at my place. Only if you want to.
No, I mean, yes, I mean, no, I don't, I not want to, but meaning I do want to, but only if you do.
I never stopped wanting to.
Me neither. Well, I'm not an expert or anything, but I think it's in the way that you ask her.
Been getting too nervous. Hey, all right, so where do you want this?
Right over here is fine.
All right. Hey, so Pete?
Yeah?
I, kinda gotta talk to you about something I can't tell my mom about.
What's up?
Well, weird things have been going on. Like, physically.
Oh. Oh. Well, you know, you're at that age where your body starts to change. And so you may be noticing some areas,
no,
for example.
Not that. I think it's better that I just I show you.
No.
It's pretty weird, right?
Not that weird.
So close. But I'll keep trying. I will find a cure. I will. I love you, son.